In this class, we are going to discuss mathematical logic. According to the syllabus skill enhancement course of West Bengal State University. If mathematics is regarded as a language, then logic is its grammar. So, একটা ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজকে জানতে হলে যেমন গ্রামারের জানা খুব দরকার, গ্রামারটাকে রপ্ত করা খুবই দরকার, তেমনি ম্যাথমেটিক্সকে জানতে হলে, বুঝতে হলে লজিককেও একটু ভালো করে জানতে হবে। এবং আমরা লজিককে ভালোভাবে রপ্ত করতে গেলে আমাদেরকে একটা উপায়, একটু প্র্যাকটিস করতে হবে। প্র্যাকটিস মেক ইউ পারফেক্ট। প্রথমে বলছি প্রপোজিশন অর স্টেটমেন্ট। এ স্টেটমেন্ট অর প্রপোজিশন is a declarative sentence which is either true or false. Ekta udahoron di prothome. Sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degree. This is true. So this is a statement or mathematical statement. If we consider another example, 3 + 2 = 5, then this is also statement, because this is also true, mathematical statement. If we write Karachi is in Bangladesh, this is also a statement, but this is not true. So, আমরা যদি এখানে এই স্টেটমেন্টটাকে চিহ্নিত করি P, এটা এখানে লিখি Q, R, that is P such that sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degree, Q such that 3 + 2 = 5, R is equal to Karachi is in Bangladesh. And P, Q, R, S, T, etc., etc., these are known as statement variables. If we write stand up, this is not a statement, mathematical statement, because this is neither true nor false. Similarly, where are you going? Two sentences, but these are not a statement because they are not neither true nor false. If the statement P suppose P is a mathematical statement and it has true value T, then we write V of P is equal to T. If truth value is false, then write V of P is equal to false. Some authors have used 1 for T, 0 for F. Compound statement. A statement formed by joining two or more simple statement using logical connectives is known as compound statement. Example, 2 is 10 and 2 is even. Have two simple statement, 2 is 10 and 2 is even, and n and a division ki connect koreche, so eta ekta compound statement. Abar ashen the truth table. What is truth table? Is a table which display all the true values of a statement. Suppose P is a statement, then truth table of P is this is the truth table for P. Logical connectives. Compound statements are built from simple statement using connectives. Eta amra jenechi. So, what are the logical connectives? There are various types of logical connectives like negation, conjunction, disjunction, conditional, biconditional. Conditional, it is also known as implication. Biconditional is, or it is also known as by implication. These are discussed below. Negation. Negation is a unary operator, one statement. If P is a statement, then negation of P is denoted by or is another statement not P. Achha, amra truth table ta dekhini for negation. This is the truth table for negation. At the example, I see. P be the statement Ram is tall. Negation of P, Ram is short, not really. Not really, this is not true. Right, negation of P is Ram is not tall. That is, negation we just denote the statement. Negation of P is just we denote the statement of P. Deny the statement of P. Similarly, if you consider the statement P, mango is a vegetable. Negation of P is next conjunction. Conjunction is also binary operator on logical statement. And Q be two statement, then conjunction of P is another statement Q, which is read as P and Q. Truth table for conjunction. That is, when P and Q both are true, then the compound statement P and Q is true, otherwise false. And sometimes we use but instead of and. Which amra ekta udahoron ache, ekta na besh koyekta udahoron amra jabo. Let us consider the example P. 15 is divisible by 5. Q with the statement 5 is a prime number. Then conjunction of P and Q is the statement 15 is and 5 is a prime number. Similarly, we consider the another statement. In it, Lakshmi Vishay, valuation of P and Q is true. আচ্ছা আমরা আরেকটা উদাহরণে যাই, পি হ্যাজ দ্যাট 5 is less than 7, Q says that 9 is less than 7, then so P and Q says that 5 is less than 7 and 9 is less than 7. Here V of P and Q is equal to false, because 9 is less than, it is not really. এবার আমরা আসব disjunction. Disjunction the logical words. Disjunction is also a binary operator on logical statement. If P and Q be two statement, logical statement, then disjunction of P and Q is denoted by either P or Q. আমরা একটু ট্রুথ টেবিলটা দেখে নিই। True, false. Thus, the table says that P disjunction Q is only false when P false, Q also false. Now, I'm going to zoom in the keyboard. Example. अच्छा हमने example टाइप संख्या पे लिखी 21 कॉलेज ठीक तो कर चुका is divisible by 7. Suppose P be the statement 21 is divisible by 7. Q be the statement GCD of 21 14 is equal to 7. GCD means greatest common divisor. Then P or Q has that 21 is or GCD of 7. If we consider another example, suppose P be the statement 15 minus 3 is equal to 12, Q be the statement 5 is a odd number. Then P or Q is minus 3 is equal to 12 or 5 is a odd number. Achha. Next time we have a contradiction. Oh, so the contradiction I am like to define conditional. Conditional implication also binary operator on logical statement. If P and Q be two statements, then its implication is denoted by Q. Read as P implies Q. It is another statement. If P then Q. Truth table for implication. এবার আসছে বাই কন্ডিশনাল। And Q be two statement, then by conditional or by implication is another statement which is denoted by echo. Reverse, P implies and implied by Q. And it is the statement P if and only if Q. আমরা একটু টুট টেবিলটা দেখে নি ফর বাই কন্ডিশনাল। That is when P and Q are same kind, then by implication it's true, otherwise false. তুমি দুজন আসি আমরা আচ্ছা আমরা একটা এক্সাম্পল দেখে নি। P with a statement, suppose a positive integer m is divisible by three. Q is a statement a sum of all digits of the positive integer n positive integer n is divisible by 3, then by implication of P and Q is a positive n is dv by 3 if and only if sum of all digits of the positive integer n is divisible by 3. We are now at the converse statement. If P and Q be two statement and P implication Q is be another statement of these two statements, then converse of this statement is P play Q or Q imply P. That is, this is the converse statement of the statement P implies Q. The truth table for Q is P cube true false true false true false, true, skip, true, false, true. একটা উদাহরণ আসছে আমরা ধরুন পি এ পজিটিভ P the statement a positive integer n is divisible by 5, give me the statement last digit of the positive integer n either 0 or 5. Then P imply Q is the statement a then এখানে if আসবে if a positive integer n is divisible by 5 then last digit of the positive integer n either 0 or 5. And converse statement of ATO is P here Q imply P be the statement last digit of a either 0 or 5, then positive integer n is divisible by 5. এবার আমরা দেখব contrapositive statement. And Q be two statement, then contrapositive statement of the implication P imply Q is negation of P plus negation of Q implies negation of P. Truth table for contrapositive statement is P cube negation of cube negation of P is true false false, true, false, false, true, 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 false, true, true. एग्जांपल दिए हमें व्यवहार एक क्लियर कर सपोज पी विद द स्टेटमेंट इन इन द N is divisible P such that N is divisible by 9 keep sum of all digits of n is divisible by 9. Then p imply q be the statement if n is divisible by 9, then sum of all digits of n is divisible by 9. And contrapositive of the statement negation of q imply such that if sum of all digits of n is not divisible by 9, then n is not এরপরে আমরা আসবো প্রেসিডেন্স অফ লজিক্যাল অপারেটরস। আমরা যদি একটা স্টেটমেন্ট এখানে লিখি যে পি নেগেশন কিউ নেগেশন অফ পি, which operator will get evaluated first is quite important for us to know. আমরা প্রেসিডেন্স অফ লজিক্যাল অপারেটরস আমাদের একটু জানার দরকার আছে, কে কার কার ইউজ করবো আমরা দেখে নিই। নেগেশন এটা প্রথমে ইউজ করব, তারপরে আসবে কনজাংশন, তারপরে আসবে ডিসজাংশন, তারপর আসবে ইমপ্লিকেশন, তারপর আসবে বাই ইমপ্লিকেশন। তাহলে অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দিস টেবল আমরা পেয়ে যাচ্ছি, এটাকে এইভাবে আমরা লিখতে পারি। স্টেটমেন্ট ফর্মুলা অর প্রপোজিশন ফর্মুলা, দ্য প্রপোজিশন ফর্মুলা ফর্মুলা ইজ অবটেইনড বাই ইউজিং ওয়ান অর মোর স্টেটমেন্ট ভেরিয়েবল বাই বাই দ্য কানেকটিভস। দ্যাট ইজ ইফ ইউ কনসিডার দ্য অ্যারব এক্সাম্পল, P implication Q P, this is a wealth of formula or P and Q imply R S. Statement formula are denoted by statement formula denoted by F P Q R dot. That is, ekhi jodi amra ei formula te likhi tahole amra likhbo F P Q equal to P regression Q. এইভাবে আমরা যদি একে লিখি তাহলে এরপরে আসছি টপোলজি। ওয়েলফর্ম ফর্মুলা আর স্টেটমেন্ট টপোলজি ইজ এ প্রপোজিশন ফর্মুলা আর স্টেটমেন্ট ফর্মুলা হুইচ ইজ ট্রু ফর অল কেসেস, দ্যাট ইজ ইন এভরি এন্ট্রি ইন লাস্ট ক্রাম ইজ ট্রু, দ্যাট ইজ লাস্ট অল দ্য রেজাল্ট ইন লাস্ট ক্রাম শোস ট্রু। একটা একটা এক্সাম্পল দিয়ে আমরা ধারণাটা ক্লিয়ার করে নিই। কনসিডার দ্য ফর্মুলা F. তাহলে আমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছি এই প্রপোজিশন ফর্মুলাটা লাস্ট কলাম ইজ ট্রু, দ্যাট ইজ this is a tautology. Similarly, now contradiction. Contradiction is a proposition formula. Which is false for all cases. That is, in the last column is false. Amra in above way we can show that F P cube is equal to P cube is a contradiction. Quantifiers, amra quantifiers jani, amra sobshomoy use kore thaki dutu quantifiers ache, ekta hocche for all a ebong ekta hocche there exist. Ekhane ekta dekhar bishoy, negation of for all a is equal to there exist and negation of their exist is equal to for all a.